14,000 civilians who have been killed.
No,
we completely appreciate many Israelis have lost their lives as well. But thousands of innocent civilians and children are dying in Gaza at the moment.
Lizzie, you have to let me speak on this point, okay? It's not a number game. If they hide behind the civilians and think that we will not get to them, they're wrong. Any civilian in Gaza that gives shelter to Hamas is in danger. We opened a corridor for them to leave the northern part of Gaza so that they don't get hurt. You know what they did? They went into our civilian cities and towns and raped and killed and slaughtered and beheaded people. It's not the same. You cannot compare. It's like the West fighting Nazi Germany. This is the equivalent, moral equivalent. You cannot put the numbers one next to the other. When the U.S. dropped the atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki, okay, they wanted to end the war. We don't do that.
Okay, Mr. Barker.
We are considerate. We're considerate of the Palestinian people.
There are many people who would disagree with that statement that you are considerate of Palestinian people. I have to say, I'm sorry, you've got lawyers around the world wanting to put Israel in front of the Hague for war crimes that have been committed in Gaza. The UN says it is a graveyard for children in Gaza at the moment. There are many who would dispute the fact that Israel has been considered.
Go to Hamas leadership. Speak to Hamas leadership to put the white flag.
Mr.
These are Nazis.